We basically were serving a high-risk arrest warrant, and we had to utilize our SWAT team to come out and serve that warrant. There was one arrest made, which was the arrestee, in reference to the warrant that we were serving. The SWAT team ended up having to deploy gas to help get him to exit the residence safely. The charges were domestic violence, assault with a deadly weapon, evading police, and terrorist threats.
Last thing about it.